What's up, Africa?
Take one.
It takes a lot to get a famine just right.
Cut.
Oh, this is all wrong. It is not a famine. Read your script. According to the United Nations, South Sudan is only experiencing a hunger crisis. It is not officially a famine. Get it?
Oh, how tedious.
I know, sir. But for Western media, the South Sudanese are just not dying fast enough. And celebrities aren't gonna pay attention unless we got ourselves a real famine.
This is ridiculous. There'll be famine by September. Even the UN agrees. I've had enough of this. Get out, get me a new director.
Take two.
It takes a lot to get a famine just right, especially in a country as fertile as South Sudan. But this crisis has it all. Self-interested politicians and violence scaring farmers from their land, check. International indifference, check. Over 1 million displaced refugees and an infrastructure older than Mugabe, check. Friends, according to the UN, South Sudan may experience the worst famine in Africa since Ethiopia in 1985, when nearly 1 million innocent people died. And so I ask myself the two most important questions. How do we avert this tragedy? And which celebrities will I meet at my upcoming charity bash? The numbers are terrible. 4 million under threat of famine. They say 50,000 children could die. That's like 25 Gazas. Just imagine the media buzz we should be able to create. Today, I'm launching an appeal. I call on world leaders, business interests, and I call on you, global aid agencies. Send me your dollars. US or Canadian, mind. None of that Zimbabwean rubbish. So please, help South Sudan and call me on 1-800-NGO-NGO-NGO. I'll be waiting.
That's it, guys. My name's Ikenna Azuike. Thanks for watching the show. Don't forget to tune in every Friday for a new episode. And follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. I'll be back again soon for another edition of What's Mad More?